The second form of prayer is meditative prayer. It's when we use the Bible, a religious text, and we chew on it. We reflect on it carefully, prayerfully. We don't rush through it. We see what jumps out at us, what bites us, what's highlighted. And let the Holy Spirit speak to your heart. You don't need to rush. Go slowly, ponder it, and see how you can apply that to your life. It's a very beautiful, very practical way of praying to God. God bless you.